Can it
hang yet?
Yeah. Oh, hell no. Yeah. Oh,
Steve Harvey.
I'm going to tell y'all right now. You don't understand how blessed I am to be here. I'm going to tell you, Ron, I've known you a long damn time.
That's right.
And Verdeen, I've known you a long damn time with your pretty hair. I'm going to tell you right now. Whoa! Hey, I ain't never, and I done watched a lot of verses. Done watched a lot. And I'm going to tell you, all the verses is trash. And I said, they said the Isley brothers and Earth, Wind, and Fire are going to be here. And I said, what? What? Where? When? Wow. Huh? And I said, I got to host this. I'll be damned if you ain't going to let Steve Harvey host this shit. This old school.
You know, tell him, Steve.
This my shit. And so I said, if I don't host, I'll burn this whole damn versus up. It'll be me versus you, Swiss Beats, and a punk ass Timberland. That's real shit. And they said, Steve, you know you got the host. I said, you goddamn right, I got the host.
Talk,
these my friends.
Talk your
what you
talk.
Say, Ron?
Talk your talk, baby.
I'm talking talk about my talk. You know, because
let these young niggas know, Steve.
I'ma let these old young old punk ass little baby, dub baby, baby mama, all the baby mumble rapping, humming the ass. I'm tired of it, man. We got to respect the old school. That's real talk. That's real damn talk. I'm from Cleveland, y'all. I'm from Cleveland. All your music is the reason why I have all my goddamn kids. It's your damn music. Yeah. It's your music, man. You don't understand how my heart right
Steven,
now.
Steven, let me tell you something, Steven. they on Twitter right now. They Woo! Say you talking too much on Twitter. That's what they saying. You,
hey, man.
Tell them what you think about that, Steven.
Hey, man, I can tweet, twit, twat. I don't give a damn. But I know one thing, goddamn. You can retweet, retwat, retweet this shit because your dumb ass, your young, your little bird chest ass, skinny jean wearing with your ass out. I don't give a damn. Right now, this is my night. This is your damn night. Your damn night. Ron Isley Brothers and Earth, Wind, and Goddamn Fire. That's what I know. Yeah. You know what I'm telling you.
Know what? Where's Nice at? Tell Nice to come on.
Oh, D-Nice.
Yeah, DJ Nice.
DJ Nice, where your ass at?
Where DJ Nice at?
Now, I'm going to tell y'all, 1972, okay? I was working at a grocery store. And I used to play your songs when I was putting away the mangoes. I worked in produce.
Is that right?
And every time your song came on, I had a better day at work. All the ladies came around me in produce. I'm going to tell you that right now. All of them came because I was playing Isley and I was playing Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Won't he do it?
Won't
he do it?
Oh, hell yeah, all day. And I'm going to tell you, man, y'all don't understand how my heart, you don't understand. This is epic right here. This is the best verses ever right here. They should have been started on this right here. That's real talk. They should have been started on verses. They got all these old punk ass verses. Man, I'm so happy to be here. Y'all don't even understand. My heart is, I'm crying right now.
Look here, man. We are so blessed to have you. We so blessed. And I think we're going to play.
And I'll tell you one more time, 1971.
71, okay.
Man, I'm in high school. I'm trying to get this girl to go out on a date with me. So I have a cassette of Earth, Wind, and Fire and Eyes of the Brothers. So, this girl, I was trying to get her for a long time.
We have to play music now.
Yeah, and I played your song, both your songs, all your albums. Okay. And I finally got her ass. Hey, that was high school. That was sophomore goddamn year.
Steve,
I just want to say, yo,
Steve, my hair is drying up. Steve, my hair is drying.
What that do with this?
Okay, all right, stop. All right, go on, kick it.
Okay,
we're going to stop this. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Steve Harvey. This ain't Family Feud. This ain't all the other shows I host. I host everything. Yeah. But I'm going to let this be Ron Isley versus Earth, Wind, and Fire and his brothers. Don't kick at me, boy. I'm from Cleveland. I don't believe it. Go ahead, do your thing.
Can this be about the Isleys and Earth, Wind, and Fire?
I'm sorry, y'all. I know this about you. This all about you. This ain't about me. This is never about Steve Harvey. Never.
We have music to play for the
And
people.
I know you do. I'm just telling you how much I feel from my heart.
How am I supposed to pick up my cane now?
I'm just trying to tell you, 1969. I remember my first karate class. I was learning karate, and I swear y'all inspired me to fight the power. I whooped this old white boy's ass because I listened to Fight the Power by the Eyes. Okay, I'm sorry. Go do the music, man. I'm sorry. I'm Steve Harvey. I'm from Cleveland. I can't help it.